Saturday morning in Paris. Of course, nothing's open. Everything opens around 10, I think. I tried to get the internet cafe, but it's closed. So, right now I'm heading to the Opera House and then the Louvre to see all the Michelangelo and all the artwork, the Mona Lisa and all that stuff. That's about it.